Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change your iPhone or iPad Wi-Fi network quickly in the Control Center. With the rollout of iOS 13 in late 2019, Apple makes it possible for users to quickly switch Wi-Fi networks on an iPhone or iPad in the Control Center. Previously, to change wireless networks on an iPhone or iPad, users had to log into their device and navigate to the Bluetooth part of the Settings app. Switching Wi-Fi networks through the Control Center on an iPhone or iPad only takes a few seconds. Now let's walk through the steps to change what Wi-Fi network your iPhone or iPad is connected to in the Control Center. Step 1. Pull down from the upper right corner of your iPhone or iPad screen to display the Control Center. Step 2. Hold a finger against the Wi-Fi icon in the array of icons in the upper left corner of the Control Center. That menu will expand. Step 3. Hold your finger against the Wi-Fi icon again. A Wi-Fi menu appears on your screen listing the Wi-Fi network your iPhone or iPad is currently connected to, along with available Wi-Fi networks. Step 4. Tap the Wi-Fi network you want to connect to. If it's a known Wi-Fi network your iPhone or iPad is set up to automatically connect to, you'll be automatically connected. Alternatively, if it's a network your device isn't set up to connect to automatically, you'll be prompted to enter the password for that wireless network before you can connect. Let me know what your favorite new iPhone or iPad feature is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.